Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I would like to make this video in English for show you five lipstick for the winter time. I have chosen five lipsticks, more or less the same lipstick you can find in England, because actually I bought all of them here in Italy. So I don't know if you can find it in England. They are not very expensive, more or less they are just some little high cost, but not so much actually. I've chosen five shades more or less for the winter time. I show you all of them. Not on the lips, but just as a swatch. I show the first one. I selected all of them from my collection. If you can find some more them, because actually a couple of them, they are limited edition, so probably they are not available anymore. So I'm start with Kiko. That is a brand that you can find very easy in England. There is one shop in Oxford Street. It's a little bit expensive, but considering the other brands are not so expensive. The shade I've chosen is 515. Oh my God. 515. And this is a sort of mauve lipstick. It's very gorgeous. It's very beautiful. It seems like, I think it's a little bit cold undertone, but it's just very neutral on the lips. It's very, very beautiful, and it's very good if you want to just put some color on the lips, but not so much. That is perfect. The price around £6, more or less, and that is very, very long-lasting. The second one is from L'Oreal. This is the packaging from, it's a limited edition, Italian limited edition for celebrating the Venice Festival of Cinema. And this is the color 462, and the name is Preliminaire. And the color is very, very beautiful. It's very dark, actually. It seems like a purple eggplant color. I show you in a swatch, because it's very, very beautiful, and on the lips it remains just like such an effect, and it's very long lasting actually. On my lips it lasts 4 or 5 hours, that is very, considering the other lipstick, is very good actually, and that is Preliminaire. The third one is from MAC. Actually there are two from MAC. One is one permanent lipstick, is Russian Red. I think it's the must-have from MAC. It's the most beautiful red I ever seen in my life. It's very, very beautiful. It has a sort of cold undertone, and I think it's perfect for that, for this season, because I think it's very good for Christmas. Actually, it's a the Christmas red that every woman should wear for Christmas and for the New Eve. And that is very gorgeous. My God, it's one of my favorite lipstick of ever, because I think it's evergreen lipstick, because in every occasion you wear that lipstick, you will be very, very beautiful. The fourth one is another MAC, but this is a limited edition from GianBattista Valli collection. This is the color Eugenie, and I think it's the darkest one from this collection that I think is sold out now. This is the swatch. It's just like Preliminaire from L'Oreal, but it has a sort of warm undertone, and it's more purple than the other one. Yeah, it's more purple. This is a sort of blue purple. This is a definitely purple, and it has more red actually. and this is very beautiful. I use this lipstick with the lip pencil around. I use normally the Night Moth for MAC. That I think is the perfect one and the most perfect one for that kind of lipstick. The next one is just a little bit lighter. That is from Chanel. This is the Rouge Allure Velvet number 50, La Romanesque. This was, I think it's more a limited edition, but I'm not sure. And it's sort of this mauve purple lipstick that is very, very beautiful. The effect is a sort of velvet. It's not very long lasting, actually. I think for the day, it's very, very beautiful. If you want to wear something not very very dark during the day, you can choose this shade. I show you the Kiko one, that is little bit the same. Just a little bit darker. Yeah, but more or less on the lips, they are the same. Yeah. And these are the, I think the must-have for this winter collection. I try to show you what normally I wear, because I love the dark colors. So for me, during the winter, normally during the winter I wear that kind of color, because normally during the summer usually I wear just lipstick, very light lipstick, like nude or something like that. During the winter I wear just this mascara on my eyes, just a little eyeliner, I prefer to wear a very dark color on the lips because I love it. And actually, guys, I send you a kiss and see you in the next video. Bye!